still got sleep in my throat. What you doing? Don't do that.
That's how we take care of Tom, trying to interrupt me while I'm teaching.
No, okay. Who the world is Tom? Let's talk about
it. I get all the time to people.
And then join the game.
Morning, y'all. Can't hear me. Okay, guys. So I just woke up. It is like, yeah, I gotta check my time. I didn't even check my time. It's 7:45. My class starts at 8 o'clock, but we need to get up, roll on it, because I want to make breakfast. Mind you, I don't make breakfast if you want it, but I'm hungry, so we're gonna go make breakfast. So I'll catch you guys. Oh, I forgot to give y'all the rundown. Okay, so basically y'all gonna be coming to school with me today. It's supposed to be like a weather incline type of day. Something about the weather, child. And it's supposed to knock out the Wi-Fi. But y'all seen that. So it's supposed to be something wrong with the weather today, so they kind of got school and then it's 12 o'clock. I'll catch y'all in the next clip. So guys, please excuse the really bad lighting in here. So we gotta wash my face, wash my teeth. We gotta hurry this up because I don't know what I want for breakfast. I might just end up eating a yogurt and a water and calling it a day. So, momentarily. Hey guys, that was so lame. So y'all, it is currently 7:56. My first vlog is about to start in like 4 minutes. She actually let us in now. I really don't want to see her. So, why would I go see her? Yeah. I was gonna put on some lashes for y'all, but I'm gonna work out later. Y'all not gonna see me work out, but y'all still got sleep in my throat. Okay, I was gonna work out later, but y'all not gonna be here. But I was gonna put some lashes on, but it's stupid because I'm gonna just work out and throw them off. Well, I'm not gonna throw them off. I'm just gonna take them off because the way I work out is a little sweaty. So, my laptop over there. But I'm gonna get on class on my tablet. So yeah. I was trying to get a thumbnail. Don't mind me. Oop. She probably gonna be like, ooh, it's a fire. Well, that's not the teacher that's too Germanic, but she probably gonna be like, ooh, Andrea is here on time. Ooh. But yeah. Oh, sorry, y'all. She not on class right now. Don't really know why, but she late. I'm on time. She late. All right, y'all. So they had right now. I just decided to tell y'all right now. Like she putting in grades already. Like of course you know, you start off the week with 100. Well, the week or the unit in general. What a gimme kidding. Alright, so she started class at 7:59. Okay, so I'm about to go join class real quick. This is how I look. I'm on my tablet. Alright, y'all, I'm back. So my alarm had rung for 8 o'clock. She always does this thing where she gotta let you into class. And your girl be out here for about, oh.
Good morning, Andrew.
You can go ahead and turn on your camera and then join the Gamekit in the chat box.
Good morning.
Got you,
sweetie.
Anyway, guys. So, I'm about to go join her little Gamekit. And then I'm gonna try to make my way down, well, not down, but over to the kitchen to make some food because I'm hungry. I think I low-key want some bacon. Excuse me. But I don't think I need to eat bacon. But I want some bacon. So.
Good morning, Aloni. Thank you, sweetheart. And turn on your camera whenever you're ready. Then you can do that. Get it in the chat box. I don't think I want to sit here and watch me do my freaking gimme kit for class. It's kind of gimme kit. I already know the speech therapist is going to be in the comments. But it's a gimme kit. And I got to sit here and do it. So I'm going to catch y'all when we go in the kitchen. Guys, just an update. She just gave us a writing assignment, child. So Kimberly,
she said,
go ahead and turn on your camera.
Don't be rude. Anyway, y'all, I came in second place. The disrespect is real.
But I'm about to sit here and do her writing assignment. Let me sit y'all back up because I don't feel like holding this thing. I need good lighting. Mind y'all, I don't own ma'am. So I'm about to go do her writing assignment. She said we're not allowed to leave until after the writing assignment, and then she got another assignment. When did you start assigning 2 assignments a day? Too much. So I'm about to go get my laptop because sadly I can't do it from my tablet. Or I would have just did it from my tablet. So, no, I'm terrible. Alright guys, so her blog isn't done. I'm done with the writing, but she has to check every single person. Mind you, it's like 12 of us in this little class or whatever. Well, 12 people that, you know, come to the actual Zoom session. So she's I thought I heard my name. Okay, so basically she's just checking it right now. She might, you know, have us redo something. I really doubt it because all my words were in Latin and it explained something. So I'm just waiting till she comment on my GoFormative so then I can go make me some breakfast, and then I'm gonna come back and do my little Eddie puzzle, and then I'm done with her assignment for the day. Then my second block is SAC prep. I have to do my 60 minutes. Excuse me guys, I have to do my 60 minutes. I'm probably just gonna do all my 60 minutes today because I don't feel like having to go back, come back, do my 60 minutes, come back. So I'm basically probably just gonna go do all of my 60 minutes. But the thing about his class is that he literally just talks the whole time. So I low-key might not even pay attention. He might not even be paying attention really. So, and then my third block, we're having... Okay, so my third block class, like I was trying to tell y'all, my third block class is basically phlebotomy. So, I think she said we had a guest speaker today. So, I have to get on that call. Excuse me. And I still got AES to do for her. So... I guess I'm gonna go get that. Oh, sorry, y'all. I guess I'm gonna go get that done after I do my like 60 minutes or whatever. So, I'm just waiting for this lady to tell me I'm done so I can go make my breakfast and then come back and do my Eddie puzzle, and then I'm done with her. All right, y'all. So I just left her class. That was really quick, actually. She was basically telling me I had great sentences and whatever. So she gave me the Eddie puzzle link. So I guess I'm gonna do the Eddie puzzle link when I get back, like I told y'all. So now we gotta go to the kitchen and we gotta go whip it up. Let's go. Morning. Hey, friend. So we're here in the kitchen. Y'all hear Coco Melon? Hold on. Can y'all hear the Coco Melon? Me too. So, yeah. Now we about to come. No, I said how many pieces you want? Pieces. Alright y'all, so I'm just over here making some bacon. I'm making bacon. I was gonna make some coffee, but I don't have iced coffee. So that'll be another video. But The reason why I'm sitting right here is because this is the only good light in the house, because this is right before we get to rent. Yo, not this baby over here popping on me. Y'all, so I made it back into my room. Y'all want to see my food? This is how I look. It's cheese grits with black pepper and bacon. That's it. If you put sugar in your bacon, what is you doing? Don't do that. Anyway, I got some strawberry lemonade. So right now it is. Now, it shouldn't be no 9 o'clock. Okay, it's 8:58. We doing good on time or whatever. So, I'm about to sit here and look at A Different World, because lately I've been looking at A Different World.
Except for the 60 or 75 or 90 minutes, depending on whether you're here or not. Okay, so people who are not here right now.
We'll be covering that next week also. So, I wanted you guys to be aware of that. And so, I wanted you guys to be aware that I'm trying to turn on my Wi-Fi. So, going to put the tourniquet on a patient's arm. A task that they can give out, okay? So, that pretty much was, I wanted you to see that, an idea about that, and to understand the difference between the supplies that you collect for skin puncture and venipuncture are close together, except for the type of needle you're going to use. For a skin puncture, it's one.
So, hold on. My camera was a little blurry. Alright, y'all. So, I just got done with my third block class. Right now, it's like 10:50. They say we're supposed to be out of school by 12 o'clock. We gonna see. So, I'm kind of in a homebody state right now. I just put on this big hoodie because it's kind of cold in my house, low-key. And yes, I do have a desk. I just prefer to be on my bed just because your girl be about to fall asleep. But I got so many assignments due. So, before I do that, I'm going to actually write them out. And then I'm going to come back and explain to y'all all my assignments that I have due. So, momentarily.
That's how we take care of Tom trying to interrupt me while I'm teaching.
Okay. All right, y'all. So, like I was telling y'all, I was gonna come back and tell y'all my little to-do list. Y'all can probably hear my teacher in the background. He's talking about parallel lines. So, we're just gonna turn him down just a little bit. He's just reviewing. Alright, y'all. So, I'm gonna read my little to-do list because I like to write out my to-do list. So, I need to call Augusta about, well, I'm gonna put it like a little to-do list, little thingy right here. I don't know. Because I might be lazy on the editing for this video. So, I need to call Augusta about my SEEP application. I need to email back a lady about something. I need to do my Latin 2 ed puzzle, my Card Academy 60 minutes. I need to do my AES quiz. I need to do my class notes because I actually do write down class notes. So I need to write those out. Okay, I'm tired. I went to sleep like 4 o'clock last night. Anyway, I need to do the order of draw on Class Kick for phlebotomy. I need to do the assignment. It's called What Equipment Will You Need Assignment, Child. Mastering phlebotomy on Class Kick assignment. And then I got a geometry USA test prep. He just put that in today. So those are all my assignments I gotta do. Oh, also I gotta do my inquisitive for my psychology class. I need to do my zaps for my psychology class, and I need to redo my midterm, and I need to do my inquisitive. No, did I say inquisitive? No, discussion question. A 250 word discussion question. So yeah. This is realistic. I wouldn't say this is realistic, but this is really realistic because this is what I do. Like, I wake up. Normally, I'll be running a roll all day.